Good day, will you please say something about yourself?
Good day, sir, ma'am. My name is Marisa Ragasa, 39 years old, married, and blessed three kids, 17 years old, 15 and 13, currently living in Ilocos Sur, Philippines.
Okay, so tell me about your working experience.
I have a working experience in Hong Kong that was 1993 to 1996.
Okay, so what is the nature of your job in Hong Kong? Did you work as a domestic helper?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what are your duties?
My duties is to cleaning the house, washing clothes, cooking and cleaning the house, and take care of also the babies.
Okay, so how many children or babies did you take care?
Yes, ma'am.
How many children?
Two, ma'am.
How old?
4 years old and newborn baby.
Okay, so how many persons did you serve in the house?
4, ma'am.
Okay, so were you the only helper?
Yes, ma'am.
How big is your employer's house?
Flat, ma'am, and 2 bedroom and 2 bathroom.
Okay. So how about on your second job experience?
I have a second job experience in Dubai.
For how many years?
2, ma'am.
Since when?
2004 and 2006.
Okay, so what is the nature of your job in Dubai? Did you work also as a domestic helper?
Yes, ma'am.
So what are your duties?
Cleaning the house, cooking foods, washing clothes, and all the household.
Okay, so how many persons did you serve in the house?
3, ma'am.
Okay, so were you the only helper?
Yes, ma'am.
How big is the house?
Flat also, ma'am, and 2 bedroom and 1 bathroom. Okay,
so did you also take care of children then?
Yes, ma'am, 1.
How old?
8 years old, ma'am.
Okay, so how about on your third job experience?
I have a third job experience in Cyprus, 2009 to 2011.
Okay, so what is the nature of your job? Are you also a domestic helper there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so what are your duties?
Cleaning the house, take care, most of all, take care of the 2 babies.
How old were the babies did you take care?
2 years old, ma'am.
Were you the only helper?
Yes, ma'am.
So how big is the house?
Also flat, ma'am, 2 bedroom and 2 bathroom.
So you said you already work in Hong Kong for 2 years, so do you already know how to speak Cantonese?
A little bit. Okay.
So do you have any allergies like in pets, detergents, or foods?
No.
Okay, do you know how to take care of a newly born baby?
Yes, ma'am.
By how?
By taking care of baby, newborn baby, to check the diaper and to check their needs.
Okay. So what will you do if your employer's baby is crying?
I will check the babies.
So, do you know how to sing children's songs?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, can you sing a sample?
Watermelon, watermelon, papaya, papaya, put them all together, give their foods, like that one.
Okay, thank you. So, are you also willing to take care of an elderly or a bedridden person?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so by how? How will you take care of them?
To assist their what they need.
Okay. So, in Hong Kong, the maids do the marketing, so are you willing to do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes, ma'am, I know.
What
I'm willing to, like tinola, fried rice, noodles, and soup, ma'am.
Okay. So, can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes, ma'am.
What kind of electrical appliances?
Washing machine, television, all, ma'am.
Okay. So is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what if during your day off and then your employer asks you to take your day off because they are kind visitor? So what will you do?
It's okay, ma'am. I will give them a chance that I will work with them for my day off.
Okay, so why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
Yeah, to give a good future for our kids.
Okay, so would you like to say something to your prospective employer?
Yes, ma'am. Good day, ma'am, sir. Please give me a chance to work with your family, and I'm willing to do all and to do all the work and respect your family and to finish my contract. Thank you.